Hi guys, today's our episode is how to make a mini power bank. First we need to take a empty Fevicol bottle and fix the two nails at the top of the cap and connect the two wires to it. Now we need to take the switch and fix the switch at here. After fixing the switch, now we should connect the charger pin at the bottom. After connecting the plug, join the red wire and the black wire. Then you can find the red and black wire empty. These two wires are connected to the battery. After connecting the battery, then we should connect these two wires to the battery. These two wires are used for the charging of battery. After connecting, that's all. We finished it. Now it's testing time. If we switch on, you can see the charge. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for more update videos. Thanks for watching.